Welcome to English in a Minute. These are footsteps, but what could it mean to follow them? Let's listen.
Follow in someone's footsteps.
Anna, you got a new accordion.
I want to follow in my mom's footsteps.
Oh, does she play the accordion too?
Oh, no, she plays the piano beautifully.
Well then, how are you following in her footsteps?
Music, Jonathan.
When you follow in someone's footsteps, you do something they also do, like a job or activity. You want to succeed at something like they have. You can follow in anyone's footsteps, not just a parent's. And that's English in a Minute.